information is available at scisimsfoundation.org.
On the next I Am Rain show, two Supreme Court scholars use the lens of history to discuss the ongoing vacancy.